my dearest husband. As it is finally here, I take a step back and embrace all the time we had together. Who would have thought that 23 years ago, the young boy who came to pick me up from the airport when I was 7 would today be becoming my best friend for life, my better half, my strength, and as some people like to define it, my husband. Looking out the window and hearing my heartbeat louder and louder as I know you're coming near, the sound of the noisy crowd slowly fades, and all I can think that today we are going to be forever one.
Agnieszko, Mariuszu, wiecie, że miłość to jest poświęcenie. To nie jest tylko oczekiwanie od drugiego człowieka, że będzie mnie chołubił, nosił na rękach, obdarzał mnie wszystkimi podarunkami, jakie tylko są możliwe na świecie. To nie jest miłość. Miłość jest wtedy, kiedy człowiek drugiemu człowiekowi mówi: jestem twój, jestem twoja na zawsze. Kocham cię do tego stopnia, że poświęcam całe moje życie, całe moje jestestwo dla twojego dobra. To jest miłość. Kochani, wierzę, że taka miłość jest dzisiaj tym łącznikiem, który sprowadził was do ołtarza.
I won't be cliche or corny and say that I can't imagine you with anyone else. I won't even say that your love can create miracles or any of that notebook Hollywood movie stuff. What I will say is that your relationship and your marriage is built on a foundation of friendship and values that really stood the test of time. Together, you have created a beautiful little girl, you have brought two families together, and you continue to grow as a couple and as individuals. With that said, I love you both so very much. I wish you a lifetime of happiness, laughs, and love. Congratulations, Agnes and Mario.
In good times and the bad, in sickness and in health, I promise to forever be your wife and love you unconditionally. Love you, Agnieszka.